This may not look like much at the moment, but behind me is something very exciting. This is the start of the big screen of Brighton, which goes up on Friday, and it will be tying in with the launch of the Euro 2016. And for a whole month, we'll be seeing movies, sport, and there'll be activities going on down here on Brighton Beach.
We're showing the Euros, we're also showing Wimbledon, along with some blockbuster movies, things like Star Wars, Grease, Dirty Dancing, Mad Max. It's a series of events, it's been running since 2012. Basically, it's exactly what it is. You know, we have wonderful sunshine, it's a 5,000 capacity site, we have bars and restaurants, and we're open till 11 o'clock each night, open every day.
And what's the reception since you started in 2012?
Phenomenal. So we look, probably this year, we'll probably have between 80 and 100,000 people come to the event. It's over a month. We've now kind of in the diary, it's associated with the summer. You know, the big screen comes, the summer's here.
As well as movies and sports, there will also be plenty going on for food and drinks fans.
We've got four fabulous restaurants, Pizza Face, incredible burgers. We have a really nice selection of bagels from Bagel Man. And we've got Auntie Bunny's Hut from Creole Kitchen. So we've got amazing food selection, three bars, wine bar. We've got, you know, pretty much everything you need. This year we've got like things like penalty shootout competitions. There's lots of football activation because obviously it's the Euros. And the football's free. It's not so much just the cinema, it's kind of what it does to people. There's a real kind of connectivity with open air cinema. You start to feel you're part of it. You start to feel there's a real event going on. And it's nothing like watching Jaws and seeing seagulls fly past the screen as you're watching it to really put you in the moment.
Movies cost from just £3 to watch, and screenings will be taking place until July the 10th. With so much going on at the big screen this summer, we can only pray our great British weather holds up for another month. This is Caroline Randall for Latest TV News.